I'm doing abyss firing today. This kiln was started at 5 PM yesterday. Though the reading is at 169 now, I'm not sure whether the pieces inside are totally dry and if I should turn up the kiln now. So I've decided I'm going to open the peep hole and I'm going to put my glasses right next to it to see if my glasses are going to be steamed up. Well, looks like my pieces inside are telling me that they need more time to dry up.
Monkey see, monkey like, monkey do. Bananamana.com